Hi friends, so now we begin with the court card series. In a complete tarot deck comprising of 78 cards, there are 16 court cards. We have already seen that the major arcana represents major events and situations of our lives, whereas the minor arcana represents the more day-to-day mundane aspects of our lives. The court cards, including kings, queens, knights and pages in each of the four suits, wands, cups, swords and pentacles, can represent many different things. They are outside influences or forces in the life of the subject. They could represent people in the querent's life, for example, a partner, a boss. Court cards can also represent events, feelings, thoughts, opportunities, messages, or timely advice. They could further represent an aspect of the querent's personality. Negatively, court cards can represent destructive people, negative influences, and people to be avoided in the life of the querent. Subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, like and share the video.